Okay, what's going on, folks? Conrad here from MojoBear.com for Friday, February 4th, 2022. We're doing another two-box mixer of 2021 Spectra football. One first off the line box and one hobby box. Two-box mixer, random number 15. Let's go random.org to determine your teams. First, we're going to roll the virtual dice to see how many times we randomize. If we roll snake eyes, it would have fought to three randoms. This break, we're going to go 8 times, 4, 4, 8. First 15 to purchase bonus, the first 15 folks to purchase spots. We're going to randomize your names 8 times. Top name after 8 will get a bonus spot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and the 8th and final time for your bonus. S Wood, 8 times. S Wood, congrats. 4, 4, 8. Got the bonus. First spot taken too. All teams in 32 spots. Let's go 8 for your teams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And 8. Kansas City Chiefs, Dallas Cowboys on the bottom of the list. That's 8 times. 8, 8. All right, here are your teams. Now we're going to randomize your names 8 times and match it up to the teams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And the 8th and final time. D Helms, 2010. Down to Philip H. on the bottom of the list. That's 8 times in the random like we just did for your teams. Here are your teams, folks. We'll give you all 5 minutes to trade in the YouTube chat room. If you agree to a trade with somebody in the chat, both parties have to drop their zip codes in the chat to confirm the trade. Whatever zip code you use to purchase your spot is the same zip code we use to verify you for trades. All right. Good luck. Top loaders, we use all kinds, to be honest. We use all kinds. For those that don't know, like, Ultra Pro is usually the company that everybody uses for top loaders, like for the past 30 years, 40 years, 50 years, whatever, however long they've been around. Ultra Pro is the main company. But because during the pandemic there was a shortage of everything, we're using top loaders from all kind of different companies. Some companies are better than others, but we have at least 5-6 different companies of top loaders right now. I couldn't even tell you what the names of these companies are. It's like super random. So we're using different top loaders all the time is what I mean to say.
Trey Lance, RPA in the mail today. Did what? I got through. Well, because there's 140 fighters, but. Pretty much. I mean, you're probably gonna switch over actually to series one once we get to series one. Yeah.
What happens with all of that? Like
eventually Doug and I think what they do is they probably they'll sell them like
that's a new flavor. Any trades, folks?